Red Sox star J.D. Martin's to miss Yankees do or die after tripping over a second base.
We got to talk about this J.D. Martinez thing. So
just because
it didn't hurt the Red Sox. They beat the Yankees, but
could it hurt the Red Sox?
Is it the dumbest thing you've ever seen in on the way into a postseason? A guy running over a base and injuring himself on his way out to the field. That's something a 10-year-old does. Come on.
Yeah. I mean, I'm like going through my brain to be like, has there been a crazier, more obvious one that I'm missing? But I don't work for ESPN anymore, so I don't have to do that. Yeah, it's the craziest thing I've seen. It's not good. I remember it being the one thing when I was, because I played softball growing up. Yeah. It was the one rule that like either my dad, who was my coach, drilled it into my head. It was
don't
the one
ever.
Rule that there was no question about.
Don't ever.
It was
avoid
just like
the base.
You can run through first. Do not run through any others. It's a very frustrating mess. Did you ever play with somebody who like ran through a base?
Yeah.
In a game?
We did. Yes, we did. It's you're running out to your position in the outfield. It's what a 10-year-old does. It's when I realized I was maturing as an adult. We used to talk about this. Like, if you see a box, overturned box in the road and you're driving your car, when you're like 18, you're like, I'm gonna drive over that box.
Because you don't think about the suspension in your car, how expensive
or
it's
what
go.
Might be inside that box that could ruin your car. Right. So now I drive around it. Why? Because I'm an adult. Like, dude, your entire body is your commodity. This is what you have. This is who you are.
And you are very important to your team. You're an amazing player, one of the best, an MVP candidate when you are playing at your best. You're the Mookie Betts of the American
they
League.
They need you, bro. And you're running over the base?
Come on.
Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you so much.